Here at Raystead, we rehome over 300 dogs a year. Over the past few months, we have noticed a worrying trend. The number of huskies coming into our kennels has increased dramatically. Raystead is not alone. Welfare groups and rehoming centres across the country are reporting the same thing. Huskies are beautiful looking dogs, but can be a challenge to train and look after properly. They can be very vocal and need a lot of physical and mental stimulation. When they don't get that stimulation, they can be destructive at home and are known to be excellent escape artists. And if you are house proud, their shedding coat can be a nightmare. We are working with a Husky rescue organisation to help find dogs an appropriate home. Val, our kennel head, explains more.
Welfare organisations and rehoming centres in the UK have recently highlighted a problem with the increased trend in breeding of huskies and rehoming them to unsuitable homes. Here at Raystead, we're working with one of the husky organisations called Share to take in and sensibly rehome the breed to make sure that people understand what they're taking on and that they can provide the correct accommodation and lifestyle for the dog, and so that they can really enjoy having a husky and husky type. And don't make the mistake of taking them in and finding them just too much. Share has been going itself in its own right for around about a year now. Started off because there was one dog that needed rescuing, and now through fostering and adopting, in this last year we've dealt with around about approximately 90 dogs, which started getting the occasional ones in right up till Christmas. Since Christmas, this has just gone haywire with regard to the numbers coming through, and we haven't got enough volunteers to take these dogs in.
Raystead's education programme, we are teaching young people about the care that a husky needs. We also offer full support to people when they're choosing a breed that suits their lifestyle, and welcome inquiries from people who can offer huskies the appropriate space, exercise and attention that they need. If you are interested in rehoming one of the huskies you've seen, or any of our dogs, please visit us or give us a ring. Thank you.